Ruzan gets a chance to speak because the politicians are there, they are speaking up and trying to protect each other.
But as a citizen of India, I would like to say that yes, we are being fooled. Irrespective of whichever party is, because it, as a normal person with a normal common sense, it is easily seen that both the parties have made hay, made money out of it for their political purposes or whatever purposes, and ultimately the citizen of India has to suffer. And on top of that, we have to listen to all these grabs, talks with their eligibility on each other. But finally, we as a citizen understand that this is something which has been happening past many years, and everybody had made their pie out of it. And ultimately, the citizen is suffering because as a normal citizen, even if we do one small default, we have been caught by the bank, or we have been threatened by them. And today everybody is poking fingers at each other, but let us accept, I think you both should accept that, hold a second, please, now you don't speak, maintain the dignity. It is very important that whatever investigations have to be done at the earliest, and it has to be seen to it that whatever this mess is into, our India, our people get out of it. And unfortunately, let me put it on record that there are linkages in the next debate. We will do that. There are linkages in Gujarat. Whichever government was there, the Nirav Modi and Mehul Choksi knows how to take care of each and every type of government.